Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the channel. Back with episode 7 of Worldend, bro, or Sukasuka, bro. We get to learn more, a lot about like the floating islands and stuff. Which who are the people who like created like the islands? Which is somebody, William Lowe, and he fought alongside with, on the surface, which is Swan. Was part of like his, I would say maybe a guild or something like that. They have Don Candle or something like that. His name is he was also, he and Swan was also the one who like built the islands, floating islands, to like be stable right now, you know. But the funny thing is, but the skull, or you know what I'm talking about. Was trying to explain to William who was the 17th beast. So Wang actually cut him off and said like 17th beast is some type of creation that humanity create, but that's really not the truth. So in my mind I'm wondering like if like the 17th beast have to do something with their powers and their necromancy, bro. Like that would be like really crazy. If it's maybe one of them, or maybe Emissar, because we keep on calling that name, bro. So let's see what's going to happen in this episode, bro.
I'm ready.
Let's get into the episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get into this episode. I forgot to mention the elk. Catch all the like pursuing herself.
Nani kore?
Oh, that's one of like the feathers. Oh, that's like the English words. The human race, should I never put like what? Is that like a Bible or something? Real, bro. It's by humans, truth. The funny thing is that Swan said, like, get his hand on his book, you know? Wait, what did she do that? I think got bad, right? Because they have really ambivalent. Was she hiding in her hair, bro? I mentioned that earlier. She hiding like the red traveler. Right? Was the other one protecting me? Wait a minute, are there like some type of other set of people, you know? Yeah, crazy, like if maybe we have like other like type of places there, quote unquote, like protecting these people. Like the weapons, you know? Like the, question we want to know too. Okay. Is it like someone else trying to create a, like a new world or something, bro? Where you have no war or anything, nothing to worry about. Like maybe create the beast to scare like humans or off, but then it just backfired and just killed off the whole human race. What? Tell us. I don't even consider all your weapons. I was like, this guy really a father to them, man. Right? They are a catapult. And this is where I feel like, you know. It's almost like she evolved into something like they don't know. So I just have a feeling like it's like the spirit in her, well, her former self, I'll say, and her currently has become one. That's what I want to know. Were you making the ambassador for it? Wait, what the heck? Nah, go look. It's something else. But he said, but remember where I said you can't ask him to marry him though. I should have used it in front of us. I guess I didn't need those kinds of something soon. Would she really let herself go? I mean, like, she let herself go. Why you can't see that? This is gonna be like where it is. Just people like get drunk on soda or something. To get drunk on food. I could really like a motor for a while. Man, she's been all up by herself. Come on, bro. Look at that dude. Those two always snooping. Yo, they was watching. Yo, they was watching that all the time. Yo, this guy is funny. That's why casual clothes, man. Lambskin. No, they were looking mad there, yeah. The awful duty arm loser. You're gonna be discussing, you're gonna be discovered. I need all the high elves, bro. Why you have to Android then? Get all these complicated names from though, like what the heck though? Wait, what is that? What's one of them beef? Like a scorpion type of beast, eh? See how the boy tells you by him. The SNP type of beast, yep. We're starting the for me, it's like a distraction. Wait, what, they always try to abandon them? Bro, this guy's dirty, boy. Nigga, what the heck? One time that was that thing up a boy, that looked mad in my, that looked like it grew hands. Shoot. They saw like this is the two strongest then. Well, I'm Catholic. This was a really interesting episode though. Bro, I didn't even know there are two other like weapons they had there, which we get introduced to later on. She was reading a book, one of them was reading a book, and it's almost like a prophecy that happened. And it also explained like what, in some type of twisted way, like what happened on the surface and how like humanity like got wiped out. But she came to a conclusion that humanity had created the beast. And they actually like but they say somewhere more like creator, like some type of creator came down and they messed up in creating these humans, and there's like some type of judgment, like what Absuan was talking about in the last episode, so which is like crazy to me. I'm just wondering something. If William get that book, I wonder if he'll be able to depict that, what exactly happened. That's what I want to know, because I'm not sure if he's going to be able to like meet him. Also, we learned that Carol ain't a, well, I don't know what that word is, like one of those fairies anymore, you know? I forgot what they call them. Not forget, but I don't even know how to pronounce it, like what they call them. But she's not one anymore. I feel like she evolved, like Catwoman like evolved into like some type of thing other than what they are, which is like higher rank than the others because of her will to come back. Because previously when she was in that coma, she was gonna die anyways, so the fact that she fight back and came back is really crazy. That never happened before, no. So we'll see what happens in the next episode though. It's like really like I'll say informative type of episode. Honestly, like the next episode won't, you know. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, please react to the video for the run, then like, so comment down below your thoughts on the episode, subscribe to me, that bell so you'll be notified to upload videos about yourself.